I didn't realize at the time, but I think he was using cocaine because it was like there was a jar of cocaine out on the table. I realize that sounds weird, but it's like an actual vintage jar of it.
I got a jar of dirt, I got a jar of dirt, and guess what's inside it?